Hello children, I hope you all are fine. I'm your Miss Neelam, teacher of class junior KG from Toddledom School. Children, today it's our maths class. And children, today we are going to learn a new number name. We have already learned till number 7. Now today we are going to learn number name 8. Okay, which number we are going to learn number name? Number 8. So children, let us first do a revision of number names till number 7. Then after that, we'll write in our square line book. Okay children? So children, get ready with your books and let's revise it. Let's see. Okay children, come on. Now say with me, number names. 1. Put equal to sign. O-N-E-1. 2. Put equal to sign. T-W-O-2. After number 2, number 3. Put equal to sign. T-H-R-E-E-3. 4. Put equal to sign. F-O-U-3. R 4. After number 4, 5. Put equal to sign F I V E 5. 6. Put equal to sign S I X 6. 7. Put equal to sign S E V E N 7. Okay. After number 7, which number comes? Number 8. So now we will learn number name 8. 8 put equal to sign E I G H T 8. So children, now let's start writing number name 8.
Okay children, so today we are going to write number name 8. Okay, so remove a new fresh page. Write here today's date, that is 2-3-09-2-1-21. Write here today's date. Write here at the corner C dot W. Now after that, we are going to write number name 8. So children, write number 8. Then put equal to sign, write capital E, small I, small G, small H and small T. E, I, G, H, T, 8. Okay. Write number 8. Put equal to sign. E I G H T 8. Again, write number 8. Put equal to sign E I G H 8. Come on children, write with me. 8 put equal to sign E I G H T 8. Write number 8 put equal to sign capital E, E should be capital and rest other letters should be small. I, G, H, T, 8. 8, put equal to sign, touching the bottom line, E, I, G, H, T 8. Okay, right. 8 put equal to sign E I G H T 8. Okay, so children, the remaining line is for your practice. Okay, children, practice this number name.
Children, I hope now you have learned number name 8. So children, we have to keep on practicing. Okay, till then, take care. See you in your next class. Bye.